When you sign up to vote by mail, you'll receive a ballot, an inner envelope with certificate, and a mailing envelope. Fill out your ballot in blue or black ink. Then fill out and sign the certificate, leaving it attached to the inner envelope. Seal the ballot in the certificate envelope, then seal that into the mailing envelope. Return by mail, add a secure drop box, or to your County Board of Elections by 8 p.m. on Election Day. Vote easy, vote secure, vote by mail.